Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recover the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
That soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach.
For me, stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades. One German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. The other. Good.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out!
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Looks like they're searching for us. Let them pass. Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Got one. We got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with AGMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Thank you.
We've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second predator is almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. That got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. 90 seconds! Direct hit on the enemy helo. Nice shot, Rog. Flashing strobes. That's us. That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. Missiles online. Multiple confirmed kills. Nice work. 90 seconds!
Online.
plus KIA is good hit. Good hit. 60 seconds. You're halfway there. Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. They got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. AGM missile is online. Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. They got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. They got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. They got their attention. Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. They got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. AGM missile is online. missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. Back on their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dies. We're moving. Destroyed.
Online. I repeat, AGM missile is online.
is online. Good effect on target. BTR destroyed.
Hey, check your fire!
Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. depends on the exact location of the detonation, all systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too, bro.
This is weird, bro. Looks like optics are down.
Wow.
Comms too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Ah, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there.
Focal down, take one.
Thank you. runner sign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Star.
Dodging falling helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Move on.
What about those guys inside?
What about?
I don't know. worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. They got out in time. Sounds like the party's already started.
Roger that. Stay frosty.
Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravo! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command! If we can retake it! Now get your squad moving up the left flank! Go!
Cover me!
stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go. We gotta push through! Move up! Go! Go! We gotta get to the roof now! Go, go! Get to the roof! Move! Use your flares!
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Aboard, aboard. We got a countersign. Abort mission. Aborting weapons release. Rolling out.
So. When we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.